some kind of way to wake up? Why is this screen not working? Ha! A dragon punch fixes everything. Alright, we're not doing too bad. Feels kind of low though. Let's see what's going on around me. Well, I'm looking good, but that's not what I wanted to see. Damn, that's a lot of space rock. Let's deal with those asteroids in style. Put on some classic game music. And do this!
Sights and sounds.
Stupid guide drone.
Next time you crash a distant starship, please choose Galaxian Service Vessel number 6 again.
Whatever.
I'll open the door to the next area now.
Station here. Almost out of kerosene. It's a warp system. Outdated model, though. Seems like I just activated it. I'll record its coordinates. I guess that's it here. Let's move on. Are these crates what I think they are? Wow! There's an upgrade machine here. This attack looks useful, and I'm not even being sarcastic. Another warp? Is this the base station? I may be able to get it back online. Is not a security system, people. Awesome! Let's see what this does. Bunch of loot here. This looks like one game of asteroids too many. I'm still inside. Same ship, different area. That warp station has a lousy range, but that won't keep me from my loot. Source code. That's pretty useful. Thank you, Nurse Drone. You're my escape from a world of pain. And I'm digging into dangerous territory, apparently. Keep going this way. sounds familiar. Hey, I can buy something again. I feel stronger, more aggressive. I can set warp coordinates here. I should try to get to that fuel station. As I thought, I can warp to receivers I've activated. Can't return, though. Now, let's find that fuel station. A gravity bubble! Awesome! I'm on a boat! What virus?
I saw you getting a virus just now.
You mean that hack?
Yes, that virus. Please don't utilize it.
I have no illusions of privacy on this ship, and I don't care. Let's hack the crap out of those turrets. It'll self-destruct when it's out of ammo.
way to the top. Well, almost. Please don't go higher.
Is there something cool up there?
Anyway, how do you control that tank? Is it Bluetooth controlled or Wi-Fi? A custom protocol?
What? I'm in the damn thing.
Inside? Gosh.
Flat robot. I have sweaty palms now. Whoa! Hopefully. I have range anxiety at this point. Hey, this looks like a fuel station. No!
It's time to introduce myself.
Yeah, who the hell are you?
My name is Beryl Lloyd Lancaster, but you may call me DLL. I am the service-oriented AI monomodule driving this place.
Another AI butt cliche?
I've actually been waiting for someone like you.
You mean impatient and a tad smelly?
I mean someone to test my latest toys.
A.K.A. exploding scrap metal.
Don't you think it's well made?
I don't think about it, I just kill it.
You're not very constructive.
Well, at least I have clean teeth.
Just met my latest creations. Do you like those serrated edges slicing you to smithereens?
I don't feel it yet.
Would you kindly give them another stir? I'll run analytics in the meantime.
Let me think about it. buddy. It's a trap!
Here, this is the
workroom. That warp is laughable. Its rage is a joke.
It was better when it had its power cell.
Oh, glory day. I really want to hack a bullet train. Let's see if I can find a way at that train station. There must be a train hack around here. Is that what I think it is? How do I reach that thing of beauty, though? A crash? This wasn't here before. And sine wave patterns. This is like an obscure Japanese space shooter. This is a hell of a detour. What was I looking for again? Oh yeah, a way to hack the bullet train. Well gee, I wonder what to do here. Receiver coordinates stored. Those are some heavy-duty gates. I'd love to see what's so important down there. I'll have to walk back here later on, via that last receiver. those criminals. Look what we got here. This is the real deal, right? You bet it's a real deal. Can't wait to put this to good use. Wait, that was my mission goal.
So bold to ask.
No.
What are you going to do with that virus?
With my brand spanking new hack. Make your life a living hell, of course.
That's rather rude.
Actually, I'll break out of this starship with it.
Great Scott! So that's your plan?
Brilliant, right?
Will you please be gentle to the ship?
I don't see why.
It's such an elegant system. Everything has a purpose. We harvest asteroids, grind them, melt them. In this area, the waterworks. We cool the hotly forged product.
You mean it's where I destroy it?
Long ago, we sent our creations to all corners of the universe. That is, before the warp station lost its power cell. Now we just use the warp for internal logistics, getting cargo from one department to another. Which is why we have so many sentient units roaming around.
Sorry, what were you saying?
This conversation is not going anywhere.
Now, let's put the train hack to use. I know exactly where I am. Still in that hunk of junk of yours. You messed with the warp station, didn't you?
Of course. I control everything here.
That's annoying.
This feels like a corridor shooter, don't you think?
You play video games?
I do. In my redundant CPU cycles, I'm quite good at them.
I'll bet you are. Ooh, would you set the AC to really friggin' freezing?
I didn't, but I did prepare a surprise.
Damn, this is no joke. That AI bot activated my auto-scroller somehow. space. I like having options. If auto-scrolling's my bait, I may as well lock my gun. Look at me, I'm old school. I'm here. Should I be happy? Should I do the fireworks thing?
Yes, give yourself a pat on the back.
Okay. I'm so happy right now.
This is the control center. This is my domain.
I thought the entire ship was yours.
It is, but this is extra mine. It's where I make myself. And there's plenty of me where I came from.
Each version being equally ugly.
The point being, great flocks of units will be going after you. Infinitely many, exquisitely designed to blow you to bits.
Okay, you can stop now.
And finally, don't try to escape again, because you can't. Now, go forward and entertain me, please. Prepare a welcoming committee then. And upload some new choreographies.
I'm looking forward to disrupting their shiny surfaces.
Good luck with that, pilot.
Okay, that's better. Now I just need to find a train and get the hell out of here. What now? how do I get up there? That helps. Ooh, glad I got that side-scrolling game view installed. Makes killing enemies behind me super easy. How do the first-person guys even do it? I thought there was a parked bullet train nearby. Did I just break something? Oh wait, I'm about to break everything! Seriously, where's that train? I can't believe it! The glorious moment I've been waiting for. You gotta be kidding me! Okay, once more, with feeling. Here I come! Seems like the explosion jammed my gun, though.
My starship! All my work and know-how!
I'm pretty sure I don't care about any of that.
Don't you see how pointless this is? Look at the perimeter.
I'm not about to grudgingly admit anything.
My sensors tell me your machine gun is inactive, so I might as well turn off my shield.
I so want to shoot you right now.
So, what's the plan, cowboy?
I have to get back inside.
I rest my case.
Yeah, let's get back to the warp room again. suckers in the way. And I still can't shoot. Easy, dog.
Performance testing now. Did you appreciate my latest designs, Turquoise Cody?
At the end, it kind of fell apart.
Cody installed.
Hey, that was my line.
Design.
It was blue. So you made a bigger version of that monster?
The creator's urge is irrepressible.
Don't get me started about unstoppable urges, metal slug.
See you in a bit.
My buddy. I wonder what this room is for. Okay, now what? Right. I left the safety on. Silly me. It feels great to do that again. says I can't reach it yet. Let's move on.
Coming.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Anyway. Good doggy.
Mega Smashbot was a risk factor. Its unpredictability combined with your firepower. It was one bloody mess.
No kidding.
I may have to revise my blueprints.
What idiot caused this leakage? Yep, I'm in the warp room again. Be able to upgrade anymore. world. They're weak to cause some collisional cascading. Let's try to break out for the metal smeltery. There must be something like a steam vent there. I should travel back up and find a way to break out. This structure looks strangely familiar. Now what? Pretty sure I know that AI bot's little game. I've built better stacks than this. Or you should see me on a forklift.
Didn't you enjoy the game, Reverend Cell?
Well, not if it involves Russian puzzle blocks crushing me.
Oh, well.
Good. Back in the metal smeltery. If I travel east, I may be able to find a steam vent. How convenient.
Resist!
I'll say, I like the whales spawning whales spawning whales. Still, this place depresses me. Is this a way out? Cool! A rise in lava level!
System.
I was joking, robot boy. Although, there was some truth to the sadness. I really think I'm stuck here.
I'll save my told-you-sos for later.
Doggy! So nice to see you here. Is this really happening? I can't believe it! Ah, the smell of freedom. No, no, no! Crap! Just when I thought I was out, they pulled me back in. Then who did?
It must have been the warp station short-circuiting.
That's such an anti-climax.
We're lucky the station came back on. It won't hold much longer.
So what now?
We have to get the water out.
Well, that makes sense. Isn't there a drainage system?
I'm guessing there could be.
You're guessing? Didn't you build this place?
I was always more interested in unit design.
I can't take this anymore. I'll go to the waterworks. Find a way to unplug the bathtub, so to speak. I remember opening these gates. This place gives me the chills.
Shows in my work.
Almost feel pity for those laser turrets. Now I can swim upstream. So, I was really successful. and shooting stuff and traversing platforms for nothing. Things are... At least I can reach that pipe now. That doesn't look good.
Wait. I'm so sorry. I just wanted to have a jolly good time. And now, look at your swimming pool.
Quit whining. Get productive.
The tide is high, but I'm holding on.
Totally looking forward to diving into this black pool. Ugh, it's even muckier than I thought. Can't see a damn thing. Seems like I found what I was looking for. Nice. I hadn't showered in ages.
Okay, this will be embarrassing.
Yeah, more than before.
I need to keep away from here. Things are falling apart.
Yeah, so I noticed. What do you propose?
With an extra power cell, we can walk away. And there happens to be one on the ship.
So happy you didn't mention that before. And amused you thought it'd help you. So, where is it?
It's a long story, and we need something else first.
You're killing me. These caps are man's best friend. That was fun. I mean, what a hellhole. It's dry, but it looks unstable. Hope it still works. This attack should be shockingly good.
About that power cell.
Yes?
It's not easily obtained.
Not easy is my middle name.
You'll need another virus to float up.
All right. I couldn't reach that one hack before. Let's try again.
Thank you.
help me out again, doggy. You just earned a cookie, Smashbot. Another spectacular set piece coming up. This place is like a theme park with deadly rides! Another spectacular set piece coming up. This place is like a theme park with deadly rides!
Splendid, angry man.
Can't you just flip a switch and turn all this off?
Alas, it's not that easy. Everything is set in motion. But rest assured, you've almost reached the virus. The one I'd never let you have if I didn't need your help.
You know I can still change my mind, right?
All right, do continue.
Got it. But I won't go through to get that hack.
Whoa!
can't believe I did it! Yep, it's the Starship's signature enemy. That's amazing! Was there ever any doubt I'd get to this point?
You are.
What a fine mess you made here.
I made a mess. We did it together.
You set up the fuse. I just lit it, darling.
We're co-creators. I see that now.
So tell me about the power cell.
It let us warp our products far away. But I applied it to something else.
Where is it now?
Actually, it's inside my grandest design.
Dangerous?
I don't know right from wrong anymore. If you still need to buy anything, this would be the time.
You're my favorite shopping assistant. You know that? Is there any loot here? You come to roughshod now. The warp station seems busted.
We should be able to kick started with the power cell. Now, you float up while I grab some memorabilia.
Don't forget your toothbrush, R2.
See you in the control center.
that was a scary place.
That's it. I'm all out of grey goo. No further 3D printing for me.
And no more friendly fire.
I have this shield for a reason.
It must feel lonely to be the very last you. This is your grand design, right?
I suppose it's a pet project. It took on a life of its own.
Oh boy.
I should open the airlock now. Will you follow me along the side of the ship? I still get the shivers looking at this vessel. It was such a beautiful, bustling place in its heyday.
Hold on. There's no proper entrance to your pet project?
There used to be, but I guess it isolated itself.
This is madness. What kind of beast is this?
He's kind of a bully. His name is Rive.
Rive? Is that an acronym?
It's a verb. It means tearing something apart violently.
You know how I'll rate this design, right?
1 star for terrible.
That'd be generous.
Go ahead.
Hey, where you going? Let's beat this Rive thing and get the power cell.
Probability that the answer is me.
Glad to see you here to lend a hand.
Yes, about that.
Come on, be a free radical. Improvise. Oh, wait, you can't. You're a script.
Your condescension triggers my self-worth algorithm.
Why don't you use some of your video game knowledge? Tons of inspiration there. Well, the security here is quite something. Are you even sure we have to wake this thing up? Or can't we just silently, surgically, remove the power cell?
I'm afraid this is the only possible strategy.
Well, sleeping monsters are just boring anyway.
Without me.
What do you mean? The battle hadn't even started yet.
But you're such a veteran fighter.
Do you really want me to say something patronizing again?
All right. I'll try to find something useful.
Okay, I got all four. It's even uglier than on the blueprints. Now let's figure out the boss pattern. almost there.
It'll get hopping mad. But I'm pleased to say I'll be serving you some trains.
Trains?
You'll see what I mean. But now you better run. It's coming. Exactly, 1.21 gigawatts flowing through you. But stay cautious, the next bit will be dangerous.
And let me guess, you'll take a detour.
I'll see you in the warp room. Don't leave without me.
Hard to admit I wouldn't. When did I become such a softie?
Incredible! We did it!
Yeah, we're somewhere in space, and we're in one piece.
Your recklessness really helped us this time.
And you were semi-helpful, too.
Thank you, I guess.
All right, I'll do my celebrity fireworks jiggle now.
Let's see if we can get to that planet.
On my way. Oh, no. No, no, no.
What's going on?
Out of fuel.
What do you mean? There was a kerosene nozzle in the control center. All you can eat fuel for all.
What? Why didn't you tell me?
Why didn't you tell me we were running low? Let me think. Do you have any emergency jerry cans?
Nope. Couldn't cram them in here.
Are you receiving radio signals?
None whatsoever.
Good heavens, we're stuck here.
And it looks like we've got company.
If you can call floating fireballs a social gathering.
Better stay friendly with them.
Why were you anthropomorphizing a meteor shower?
Is that a real word?
I just wanted to express myself. I have to create. Do you get that?
Honestly, I don't get it at all. Me, I just want to do my job. Make enough money, be safe, be happy. Go home once in a while, I guess. But I appreciate that you have a passion.
Thanks. That means a lot to me.
Just kidding. I think it's pretentious.
Huh? Sure, there are doubts. Are my designs good enough? Do they ever really have any meaning?
Well, they had meaning to me. I hated them.
I have to say that despite everything, I'm happy we can chat.
Yeah, sure thing. Watch out! Damn! Hello? Hello! I guess it's true that no one can hear you scream in space. And I've never been the screamy type. Well, it was fun while it lasted. I should turn off the side-scrolling game view. Save some power. It's pretty appropriate, isn't it? I started in an asteroid field and ended in a meteor shower. Some would call that ironic, but it's really just tough luck. I should get this over with. I'm never returning home now. Not that there's much to return to. But at least I'm getting my Han Solo moment. That's a weird definition of success, computer. What else is left to say? Goodbye, cruel world.
How are you doing, old chap?
Is this for real?
While you were sleeping, I cultivated a planet. Started a family, a product range. Built a couple million robots. I can't wait for you to try them. Now, won't you come and play?
Awesome!